Oh, here's two supply boxes. It's a Chuck E. Cheese's at Sports Arena Boulevard. Let's see what's inside.